Welcome to aptitude area, friends. We are seeing age related problems. That way, there is another example. Let us see that. 7 years ago, age of mother is 4 times as that of her son. If the sum of their present age is 49, what is the mother's present age? Okay, so in this case, instead of giving ratio, the other concept is given. Let us see how to solve it. Okay. As always, I told you earlier, the age of son will be lesser, and let us assume the age of the son as X. Okay. So in this case, so they have given 7 years earlier and present age. Okay. So let us assume the age of son as X. So, the mother's age will be 4 times. No, it is 4x. What is the present age? We have to add 7 here. Okay. So, if age of son is x before 7 years, now the present age will be x plus 7. Here, the age of mother will be 4x plus 7. So, here in this case, they have given another one condition. The sum of their present age is 49. If we add these two, we will get 49. So, what we have to do? X plus 7 plus 4X plus 7 is 49. So, since there is plus sign here, we have to apply the plus sign. That will make no difference here. X plus 7 plus 4X plus 7 is equal to 49. Add these two. 4x plus x is 5x. 7 plus 7 is 14. Equal to 49. Just keep the variable here. Bring this number the other side. 5x is equal to 49 minus 5x is equal to 49 minus 14. Therefore, 5x is equal to 35. So, value of x will be 7. So, since we have find out the value of x, we have to apply the value of x here. Since we have to find the present age of mother. Therefore, 4 into 7 plus 7, which implies 7 4 is 28. 28 plus 7. Therefore, the age of mother is 35 years. This is the answer. Please do subscribe our channel for more updates like this. And thanks for watching.